Hey, what if there's not in there, though? There could be some socks in there.
What about some
socks? He packed up with an Xbox.
I think that's Pablo's old box right there.
That's like really inside. He's like, great.
We're setting you up. This is going to go on America's Funny Zone Videos, man. Yeah, that's Fox. Oh, it sucks.
This is Fox with socks.
He's like, what did they say? Yes! Then they look inside. It's just a bunch of clothes. Heavy ones.
You know, I'm never going to see him out of his bedroom, right?
It's his only like non-academic clothes present that we've ever gotten.
Well, he's old enough already. Oh my god.
18, it's 13, right?
Grab this envelope.
It might be fake, John.
No, don't ruin it.
It might be a fake one, Josh.
He's like, no.
Don't
be sad.
Hey, you
have to go up there. Don't worry.
I'm on it.
I could have got to a wake set, man. Like, why
do
you have so much trouble?
If it wasn't, he'd be like so disappointed. He's like, if you are mad at him, it's all right. Just say it's all right. It was kind of amazing.
Can you help him open that thing? Because he's having some trouble. Look at that.
That was not what I'm pretty sure it's an Xbox. Like, there's no need to go further. I'm pretty sure it's an Xbox.
No, we gotta turn it because you don't fit, baby. I want to see
that's
TV
the Xbox,
too.
Maybe you'll be able to have access to your computer again.
Yeah, Xbox.
Frankie, move. Frankie.
He's lucky. We have an Xbox already in the garage.
That's from everyone, Josh.
I know.
From everyone.
Okay, so that's
a little
stuff to make it.
It still might take.
Hey, look what you're doing.
I'm gonna try to come back real quick. I'm gonna run over there.